Roberts. Welcome to SportsCenter. Tonight, our feature is about a biblical player, the chosen one, the second coming, the resurrection, the salvation. ESPN gets religion as we follow a day in the life of Abraham Lincoln Sr., Jesus Shuttlesworth, the number one basketball prospect in the country, Jesus of Coney Island.
Great play.
This kid might be ready for the big leagues.
Something about the name Jesus. It is the sweetest name that I know. Your hand if you love him.
Oh, how I love the name Jesus.
Sweet name,
It's the sweetest name.
Sweetest name I know.
I know.
Look here. Some people say I'm crazy, but just the pain, I can't explain. The power that I feel, when I call your name.
I pray that you understand why I pushed you so hard. It's only to get you to that next level, son. I mean, you're the first Shuttlesworth that's even going to make it out these projects. And I was the one who put the ball in your hands, son. I was the one who put the ball in your crib.
I ain't no baby no more.
All right. But
why in the hell did you name me Jesus anyway? What type of name is that?
It's a biblical name.
No kidding.
What, you don't like that name?
I never liked my name.
Well, you ain't never told me.
I used to tell mommy a lot of things.
All right, but why you ain't ever told me?
You haven't been around lately. I used to hate for mommy to call me in to come in for dinner.
Jesus! Jesus, time to come in and eat. Bring your cousin Booger with you.
Come on, Mom, can I just finish one more shot, please?
No, I said now, and I mean it.
People used to think she was some type of religious freak or something, catching the Holy Ghost.
Save me, Jesus!
Come on, let's walk. I knew he was gonna come though. I appreciate it though, son. Yeah, I appreciate it for coming to meet me and everything like that. I got this for Mary here, you know. Thought she might like these here. And my all-time favorite ball player was Earl Monroe.
Oh, the Pearl?
Yeah, he was nice. See, everybody remember him from the Knicks, you know, when he helped win that second championship and everything like that, but I'm talking about when he was with the Bullets down Winston-Salem Stadium before that, gave him 42 points a game the whole season, 41.6. The whole season. But the Knicks, they put the shackles on him, man. You know, on his whole game, they locked him up like in a straitjacket or something. When he was in the streets of Philly, the playgrounds, he was like, You know what they call him?
What?
Jesus. That's what they call him, Jesus. Because he was the truth. Then the white media got a hold of it. Then they got to call him Black Jesus. You know, he can't just be Jesus. He got to be Black Jesus, you know. But still, he was the truth. So that's the real reason why you got your name.
You name me Jesus after Earl Monroe, not Jesus in the Bible?
Not Jesus of the Bible, Jesus of North Philadelphia. Jesus of the playgrounds. That's the truth, son. The way he dished, the way he, you know, he'd spin, you know how you do. Coming off, all that, tow.
Moses part of the Red Sea, son, not Jesus.
Moses, Jesus, whatever?
Whatever.
Whatever. Everybody and mama's running around saying they're born again. Especially all these athletes and entertainers. They get caught smoking crack in the hotel with 10 hoes. And all of a sudden they have a religious experience. They find Jesus all right.
What's wrong with finding Jesus, huh? What's wrong with that?
now. Hands it over to Ray Allen. Driving on Nash. Trouble with the handle. Pulls back, open look, and drills it. Three-pointer by Ray Allen. And it's a two-point lead for the Sonics.
That's why he's still one of the best. He's
on the dribble. Ray Allen going deep for the win. Game winner by Ray Allen. That was a cold-blooded
bomb. I just told the engineer, yo, as long as y'all niggas don't think I make music on some unnatural shit, all my beats is pure, so you can call my shit whack all day. Hey, yo, as long as my shit naturally made. Hey, yo, it's Hamilton.
Early on to use a real ball player, and I think that was a good idea. You know, so many movies you see, when it gets to the basketball scenes, it just looks terrible.
My character's name is Jesus Shuttlesworth.
Jesus.
The world's greatest.
He's the number one high school basketball player in the country. You know, he's climbing out of the pot, and everybody's trying to latch on to him.
Everybody wants a piece of the pie. Everybody wants a piece of Jesus.
You know, his relatives, he has the agents.
Ray wanted to do this part very badly and does not want to be just a jock on screen, just when he wants to give in the performance.
And this will be the most important decision in your life.
Don't blow it.